very important to make sure that when you're doing a startup, that you're trying to solve a problem or you're filling a gap. Because if you're solving a problem, automatically you'll create markets. And if you're trying to solve the problem, people will pay you money for the problem that you're solving. How to be constantly innovative, because I think in all startups, the most important thing is that you have one good idea, but through your journey of your life, you have to constantly be ahead of competition because somebody or the other is trying to eat you for breakfast. I was part of the team that pioneered the telecom revolution in this country. So I started India's first private telecom company, which was Hutchison Telecom, in 1994. And in 1995, we started our cellular business and we sold the first mobile phone. I had the honor of doing the largest telecom IPO and I raised $3.9 billion for my company. In 2013, I had the opportunity to come and work with Mukesh Ambani and I became Managing Director and CEO of Reliance Jio, which has now given Indian telecom business another twist. I'm completely amazed to see the youngsters. They are so much brighter than us and they will do so much more for us.